It takes time to be comfortable on this stage. Just ask rookie Zach Kirksey.
You know, just seeing all the big name guys who do this and have done it so well, like Jason Zubak and Tim Burt. Those are the guys that I watched on YouTube, and watching those guys hit and actually being here on the same stage with them is it's pretty amazing.
For the 25-year-old Louisianan, it did not start well.
But I broke a club and I was kind of rattled.
You know, at first it wasn't fun when I lost, you know, it's never fun losing. You just got to keep, you know, picking yourself up off the ground and just keep on trying.
Facing elimination, his day quickly improves.
Whenever I hit that 395 ball, my demeanor changed, I feel like. Mentally, it got easier.
No! He wins round 7 of the loser's bracket with a 390-yard shot. He's moving on. Time to report the good news.
The top 2 distances of each set advances.
Pretty impressive, considering Kirksey has only been doing this since April, when he was cut by the Detroit Tigers minor league system.
All right, love you, Dad.
Right here on Golf Channel, home of the RE/MAX World Long Drive Championship.